Amma's children in Thrissur were eagerly waiting for her arrival. As the gopis had eyes which were never tired looking at their beloved Lord Krishna, similarly, Amma's devotees have eyes that want to see their beloved mother always.
അച്ഛന് ദേഷ്യം വന്നു. നീ നിന്റെ കാര്യം നോക്കിയാൽ മതി. അച്ഛൻ പിന്നെ നടന്നോണ്ടേയിരുന്നു.